Shall we have a look at the papers for you this morning? Some of the front pages, stories on there. Let's start with The Sun. Thirst in the Queue is their headline there. Paper reporting 14 million people have made pub bookings and says many venues in England are booked up until May.
The Mirror leads on David Cameron's lobbying row, calling it the worst Tory scandal in a decade.
The Daily Telegraph says almost a quarter of registered coronavirus deaths are the result of people who tested positive for the virus but did not have COVID-19 as the primary cause of death. The paper says the evidence supports calls to speed up the easing of restrictions.
And one of the most read stories on the BBC website is that Newquay has been named the hottest property seller's market, with 8 out of 10 listed homes having been sold subject to contract since the start of the year, making it the fastest moving market in the UK.